Looks good.
Who's the lucky one today?
Clemency? Never heard of it. The time is now.
This is our chance.
The truth of life and death with the sanctuary is but a vision. Break!
No interest in conflict.
Who invited you? Who will it be?
Fighting is meaningless.
Past victories don't guarantee future ones. Worth our while.
Why won't it? I can't figure it out. Oh, it's you. You came with me after all. You keep.
Are you repairing this installation, Clara? Hit a snack?
Huh? How did you know?
The dimensions and wear of these two roller components look very different from the rest of the unit. You must have only just replaced them. You replaced the damaged components, but the unit isn't starting up as normal. That's what you're trying to figure out, right?
Yeah, I fixed a lot of things before, but I never had to repair one as complicated as this.
Why isn't Svarog helping you?
I don't want to disturb him. This installation was accidentally damaged by two of the vagrants. If Mr. Svarog finds out, they'll get in big trouble.
You know, Clara, if you're too kind, people can take advantage of you.
I think I found the source of the problem. You replaced the rollers, but the bearing is causing a jam. And there's a misalignment. You two, give me a hand. We should be able to fix it between us.
More fixing?
Can we really fix...
Relax.
Less asking, more helping. Need. We hardly lifted a finger. So, the settlement's energy supply problem is solved for the time being?
Yes. The people on the outskirts don't need to worry about heat or light now. I understand. You helped a lot of injured people in the mine, and you risk going into the town for supplies. You're good people. If there's any other way I can help you, I'll do my best. But this...
How are we gonna convince her? The variable is... our arrival! No outsiders set foot in the underground for over a decade. Clara, you're observant, right? Take a look at us. Do we look like underworlders?
Well... you do look very different from other people.
Right! That's because we're not from here. We've never been a factor in Svarog's calculations. And if those calculations are based solely on the strength of the underworlders, then the results don't apply to the present situation.
When did Svarog start doing his calculations, Clara?
It was... a long time ago. The same time the underworld was sealed off, I think.
Circumstances have changed since then. There's a Silvermane guard down here now. Is that part of Svarog's calculation? Not to mention, we're... That's your big reveal? The important part is, we're from a different planet. There's just no way that Svarog's calculations would have included variables like us, you know?
Different planet? Don't treat me like a child. Those are just made-up stories that grown-ups like to tell. I don't...
Hey. He and Marge aren't lying, Clara. I believe them.
Branya... Do you really?
I know how you feel, Clara. You want new hope for the underground, but you don't want anyone to get hurt in the process, right? I also have doubts, but... my gut tells me that March, Dan, Hung, and he... they are the new hope this world has been waiting for. Let them meet Svarog. And let's see if his calculation result is any different. For you, for him, there's no harm in trying, right?
Okay, I'll take you to see Mr. Svarog.
Really? Awesome!
I understand now. Trying to change Mr. Svarog's mind on my own would take forever. Even if I kept trying until I was all grown up, I don't think I could do it. And all the while, people would be getting sick, losing their homes, and fighting. Just like in the mine. I don't want that to happen. If you guys really believe that you can convince Mr. Svarog, then I need to be brave too. Everyone, follow me.
Vranya, I didn't know you'd stick up for us like that back there. Well said.
It was nothing, I just said what I truly felt.
I'm back, Timmy.
Welcome back, Miss Clara.
Timmy, open the gate, please. I want to see Mr. Svara.
Outsiders detected. Do you wish to permit access?
It's okay. They're all my guests.
Command received. Access restriction terminal unlocked. Welcome back, Miss Clara and guests.
If you can, please try not to upset Mr. Svarog.
It's okay, Clara. We're here to reason with him.
I'll leave negotiations to you guys. They're not my strong point.
Negotiating with robots. I can't say I've tried it before.
Are you ready?
Thank you.
Nice.